Hey everybody, welcome to the 2020 Freedom Park Quarantune Series. Oh my goodness, honest to God. Hey everybody, my name is Mark Cieslak and I'm on the board of Freedom Park. And I'm very honored tonight to present a guest speaker we have, guest announcer is Brittany DeMarco Furman from the Glenville Funeral Home. They are sponsoring tonight's show. So thank you, Brittany, for coming down tonight. We've got a lot of things to thank people for tonight. We're going to start off by thanking the Village of Scotia, the Town of Glenville, and the County of Schenectady. Thank you so much for year after year sponsoring Freedom Park. We really do appreciate it. What else do we have, Brittany?
Also, our season sponsors, we have the Berkshire Farm Center and Services for Youth, GoToScotia.com, Jumping Jacks, Marshall and Sterling, and Scotia Glenville Dental Center. But we also can't forget our media sponsors for helping to get the word out. B95.5 radio station, great, the Daily Gazette, and of course, Discover Schenectady.
Very good. And once again, you know, we're not obviously at the park, and so we don't have our can collection where our friend Dan the Can Man is not here. Dan does a great job for us. We thank him so much for that night after night. But since there's no can, you can certainly make a donation to Freedom Park. You can go through Venmo, or go through PayPal, or go the old school way. The treasurer is an old school type of guy. You can certainly send a check to Freedom Park, 2040, P.O. Box 2040, Scotia, New York, 12302, and the treasurer will really be happy about that. So,
Did you make that up?
No, I didn't make that up. Yes, I did. I did.
I think it looks beautiful.
Oh, thank you, Mom. But but please keep that in mind. P.O. Box 2040, checks are really accepted, obviously, Venmo and PayPal. Also, what do we have?
Wow. We got our quarantune.
Oh, goodness sakes.
If you go to our website, you can now purchase a limited edition Quarantune Series t-shirt. And with our model here,
wow.
Look at that here with the list of the bands that we have this summer. They're only $20, and all proceeds go directly to support Freedom Park.
And again, through that, you can go through Venmo or PayPal, or again, do the Freedom Park P.O. Box 2040, Scotia, New York, mail a check. And the treasurer, if you do that tonight, the treasurer will dance with you next summer at the park. So keep that in mind to try to get our dance floor filled.
And you guys can't see what we're seeing here, but this is such a beautiful production. So any help towards Freedom Park, you know, next summer we're going to come back stronger than ever. And I really thank the crew here. This is wonderful what you guys are doing. So thank you. We're excited for you guys to tune in. But guess what? There's more. This is not our last show. Our next show is Wednesday, August 26th, and guess who it is? Grand Central Station.
Wow, our last show.
Our last show, and I love that band too, but I can't wait to listen today.
I can't either. You know, we talked about introducing Brittany earlier tonight, and as many of you know, and many of you probably don't care, but I do work for the Glenville Funeral Home on a part-time basis, and I am very, very honored and very, very blessed to work for a business that is family-owned, locally-owned, supports the folks that are there and their most, most in need moment of their life, and they treat them like family. And they also treat the employees like myself and my family as family. So, Brittany, I thank you so much for that.
Thank you so much.
Well, certainly. You want to say a few words about Brittany?
Well, fourth generation family business. I'm very proud to be a part of this community. You know, Turf Tavern being here today to have this wonderful show for you. We've had many Christmas parties here, lots of parties for the business, and it's just really nice to see everybody get together. But, you know, being a small business during this trying time, it's difficult for all of us, and we're all into this together. But hopefully the music of tonight and all the series throughout this Freedom Park quarantine brings some smiles to your face, a little boogie to your feet, and really sparks like the community in all of us. And that said, thank you for having me.
Wow, that was very, very nice. You know, the last thing we always forget to thank is the Turf Tavern. The Turf gives us this special space week after week. So keep the Turf in mind. Obviously, again, a Scotia family, Scotia-ran business. So thank you, Turf, for doing that.
Thank you.
And one of the crazy things that people don't realize, we're on the board, and you're going to have the show here tonight, they give you the keys to the Turf.
And
I'm down here tonight thinking, I got the keys to the Turf. What's up with that? So I'm going to let Brittany introduce the band. I'm going to go spark up the oven. I'm going to check out the bar, and maybe I'll make up some nice scallops for everybody. What do you think, guys? Scallops, all right. Brittany's going to pick out some nice wine, so I'm going to take off, get things rolling here, and you can introduce the band, okay?
All right.
All right, everybody, we'll see you later. I'm going.
Well, with that said, guys, who's ready to hear Big Fez and the Surfmatics? I'm excited and welcome. Thank you.
Thank you so much, everybody. We are so happy to be asked back to the Freedom Park Summer Concert Series. A little bit different with the quarantine, but man, we're still so happy to be here. We want to say hello to all you folks who are hopefully out there on the patio or out there on the lake or on the dock. We are so happy to be back. It's been a little while, and we're going to play our favorite surf and beach music. Right now, we're going to play you one off of our CD. The CD is called Big Fez, Surfing Round the World. And what we chose to do was to take a whole bunch of tunes from all around the world and surfatize them. Like this next song that actually was made famous by the Four Lads back in 1950. We're going to play it for you now, a little surf style called Istanbul.
So through the date, Constantinople should be waiting in Istanbul. liked it better that way.
Take me back to Constantinople. No, you can't go back to Constantinople. Been a long time gone. Constantinople, why did Constantinople get the worst?
That's nobody's business but the Turks.
That way.
Take me back to Constantinople. No, you can't go back to Constantinople. Been a long time gone. Constantinople, why did Constantinople get the works?
That's nobody's business but the Turks.
There you go, Pipeline, one of our favorite surf tunes. Right now, we're going to play you one again off of our CD. This one, interestingly, was the audition tune that the Beatles used to try to get their first record contract with Decca Records. And man, we love this tune, but for whatever reason, it didn't fly with Decca Records. They turned them down. Big mistake. And Capitol, congratulations. So anyway, here you go. This is our version. We're going south of the border with Besame Mucho.
Each time I bring you a kiss, I am music divine. Oh, Besame.
cha-cha-boom.
What is one if you should leave me? Then each little dream will take wings. My life will be through. Don't mess with me. Mess with me mucho. Ooh, I love you forever. Make all of my dreams come true. Ooh, this joy is something new. My arms are holding you. Never knew this.
Okay, now we're going to take a real quick break here. We're going to switch instruments, and we will be right back. Big Fez and the Surfmatics. Folks, as you can tell, we love surf and beach music, and the name of the band is Big Fez and the Surfmatics, if you just happen to be tuning in. And we found that surf music was used quite often in TV theme songs from the early and mid-60s, so we'd like to play a few of those right now. Feel free to do a little twisting right there at home or wherever you are.
Batman, Batman,
Complete with the superhero and villain guitars, we got the Joker bass, the Batwing guitar, and the Riddler. All right, so here's another one. I'm sure you'll remember. This is a fun tune that opened up one of our favorite comedies of the 1960s. You're going to recognize it right away. Here we go.
Secret agent man.
riding the wave. Okay, thank you. So there you go, some TV theme songs. We're going to do one more quick guitar change, and we'll be right back. Guys, we're back. Done with the quick change. We're going to give you this one now, made famous by the Swingin' Medallions down there in the Carolinas. They are still together, living off this awesome tune, Double Shot of My Baby's Love.
Cruise.
There he is, Knickerbocker Fez right there. Mighty fine work. Knickerbocker's going to bring over the steel drums right now, get himself set up. While he's doing that, we would love to invite you to like us on Facebook. If you're a Facebook person, all you got to do is look us up, Big Fez and the Surfmatics, and hit like right there, and you'll be able to keep posted on all things Fez related, where we'll be playing next. God knows where we'll be playing next, but there will come a time where we will be playing next. And if you like us on Facebook, you'll be the first to know, right after us. So that's that part of the story. Also, check us out on our website as well, Big Fez and the Surfmatics. Just look that right up. There's only one of them, and lots of information about the history of the band and all kinds of other stuff as well. Okay? So we're going to play, as I said, a couple of pan tunes right now, or as we say, the pan or steel drum. And JB is going to sing you these couple of tunes right back here. JB Fez back there on the drums.
The one, the only.
I need
One more on the pan. Here we go.
Good love, got to have your love, all your
Knickerbocker Fez on the steel drums, and JB Fez back there on the vocals and on the drums. And of course, right here we have on the bass, Mikey Fez. Good to see you, Mikey. All right, good to be seen. And I am Johnny Fez, and want to thank you all so much for listening. We've got a couple more tunes left for you. We want to thank the crew. Thank you to Jim Peterson here doing sound. We've worked with Jim many, many times at Freedom Park. Excellent sound man, great guy to work with. Thank you to Harold Bryant, our videographer, also doing an excellent job. I'm so glad that they found you, Harold, for this summer series. We also want to thank, we had Mark, right, who did our introductions, and Brittany, right, from the Glenville Funeral Home. Thank you to our sponsor there for tonight's show. And also thank you to Kathy Gatta, who reached out to us and helped get this whole thing set up. So she's from the Freedom Park Committee. So we're going to leave you with two more tunes right now. We're going to ask Knickerbocker to sing you a fine tune that goes back quite a few years. Probably our favorite version of it is with Cliff Richard. And we're going to make it a Knickerbocker Fez tune instead right now. All right, and then after that, we'll give you one by JB back there. We'll do a little twisting. Fancy footwork time.
Ready?
Gotta go. Well, old papa, don't you put me down. They're doing the hand job all over town.
Thank you. fancy footwork. Years and years of practice for that. So, okay, back to JB. We're going to play you one that was famous by Joey D and the Starlighters. Back from the Surf Era, lots of great, great dance tunes came out of that period of time. I like this one. It's a fine twisting tune. Hopefully you'll twist around the living room, twist around the patio, twist around the deck, wherever you are. Time to twist. Mikey Fez on the bass, JB Fez on the drums, Knickerbocker Fez on the guitar and the steel drum. I'm Johnny Fez. Thank everyone. Have a great night. Have a fantastic finish to your summer. Thanks, everybody.